Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about a book called Prisoner B-3087. It's about this boy in World War II and he's a Jew. At first his town gets bored, and walled up, and then his parents get taken. Then he gets taken, and he thinks he'll never see any of his family again. And then at one of the camps he does find his uncle. His uncle dies and he has to go to another camp. He takes a train there, and then he has to walk to another camp. But on the way, the Americans saved him and all the other Jews.